Here we go. Above and beyond, chemistry of the atmosphere for the higher paper. Right, good set of graphs and information. Right, really study these.